Hello, everyone. This is my general greeting. Bienvenue. Well, we've made it.
The final month of the
decade. The final month of 2019. The final month of the decade. I have a theory why everything has been so. We, news, ne faisons pas un nom for ourselves. There's been no name of the past 10 years. It's not like the 90s, where it was the 90s. So, here are the past 10 years in 10 minutes. Let's scratch the surface. My name is Jeremy John Arthur Bolzen. Some people call me Nana. We're gonna get to know each other, honestly reflect, and set a united trajectory for the turn of the decade. Sounds good. So I, along with the entire class of 2012, graduated. Gangnam Style. And that summer, this song blew up the internet. Do you remember it? He's the man. I love Psy. All the way from South Korea. Yeah. Matthias showed me. He's from Denmark.
What was 2011? What happened in 2011?
Grade 11. Yeah. So there have been some lies this past decade. Let's talk about the lies. Oh, yeah. Well, we'll get to that. Assure you we will. But first, I had to go to university. I mean, yeah,
it was in 2014.
For 1 second, I have with
kind of like Western. Now.
2008.
Conservatives won.
They beat Stefan Dion. Remember Stefan Dion?
No, down.
And then there was Harper in 2011 beat Gilles Duceppe.
Stefan.
Yeah,
university.
Oh, and then, Blair. Jack Layton. Yeah, and then just recently, 2019. There were some real jams that I heard. This one was 2015, remember it?
I was driving in the car when I heard it the first time.
It's very positive. It's kind of like the Biebs with Love Yourself. And it's a little more Caribbean. And then there's a Kendrick.
He's always right there.
And then there's Shad, London Proud.
Yes.
It's a serious song. But at the end of the day,
the Petroleum song.
It's called Fam Jam for some immigrants. Turn up! Yeah, I'm donating clothes to caps and gowns. Just a little shout to my black and brown folks that know the game, not in class to clown. Had the funny accent, but he's laughing now. Since Samir can't hear the grind, and he slaved at every minimum wage job. But he saved that, brought his sister on scholarship to make stacks. Working as a surgeon, she bought a wig and paid cash. No time to whine, we just face facts. Let's spin six in the back and let's take that to the best restaurants, make reservations. Since we're out here, since they made reservations for First Nations, and they never made reparations. Natives probably relate more to immigration. So this be all too, and I can't forget the Haitians. Your foreign education, it's a celebration.
Now,
to the guys that draw lines and make borders real, but then bend the rules when there's more to drill. Don't turn away the stateless. Think it a waste if one in three refugees is a lure in hell. Come across Christ, we could be torn, but still. From the forest to up by Lawrence, Forest Hill, but more than that, Skrillery Banks. Just chill, make a home, just build in a zone that's ill and oppressed to be safe. You found an escape route where we come from, so we grateful that ain't loose. Now the top is the next stop. This spot, I have my aunts on a guest spot. I'm talking over from sweatshops to tea spots. Doctors without borders, which are thoughts, we call the air stock.
I, unopened am, holding the A top right corner. There is a stamp. Underneath the words, Acadia University, 2015, September 28th.
Third world born, but first world born. Sometimes it feel pride, sometimes it feel torn. My mother tongue is not what they speak where my mother's from. She moved to London with her husband when their son was one.
The letter's
one
addressed
after family ties.
Jeremy,
I turned all the news and saw my
part
family
one, 24 evangelists.
Pop said it's murder in the motherland and things about colonialism. I didn't understand all the things that she forbid. It's not a state, a community in combat crime rate. If times change, while our people still in dire straits. If it's a big world.
And 2017. A great piece of advice that my dad Enzo gave me was that when you have a great idea, write it down and mail it to yourself. That way, if somebody takes your idea, because they can't think of their own ideas, you'll have sealed proof and a timestamp that you are the originator of this. And now that we have phones, everything is timestamped. So the great ideas... The great ideas are always protected.
Okay, yeah. Canada.
Yeah. Oh.
I'm saying it clear so everybody gets it. Big companies who have a lot of money got us by the neck. Tell someone you need a friend. These games can't go on forever, and we're too old.
You have to hear
this. Come here.
Listen.
And we were in Beijing.
You don't blow sunshine. Ain't got no way low. You don't drink red or even white wine. Only leaves when there's somewhere to go. Can you feed my victim's complex? Give me something to take out of context. Cause your endearing eyes leave me ostracized and a bit frantic. Don't panic like I planned you would. I know you'd come down if you were on the fault lines, sun setting on our last day. You'd ask me if I feel fine. I say I feel just okay. Can you feed my